most idyllic of days. A fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long, and it means so very, very much. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch looks terrific. The players are ready to get started, and we cannot wait for the contest that lies ahead. Certainly, this is a very, very impressive venue. Quite a sight to behold. They've got underway here pretty promptly. Jim, what do you think when you see Beckham?
Where do I start? Winner, hard worker, great footballing brain, set-piece expert, magic right foot, and leader.
So what is he most of all?
Well, from the list previously mentioned, winner.
Set for that. Witzel gets it back. Now it's Messi. Maguire clips one through. Just brushed off the ball there. That's a foul. Simple decision for the referee.
His thinking was more audacious than his intent.
What's Messi? Tries to dink it in. Meunier. Great leap! Good delivery. No joy.
I have to commend the wing plate, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Daniel Alves. Messi. Hubbles gets into the right position to intercept.
Well, I'm not quite sure he needed to hold up play.
Just the keeper to beat! Lewandowski! He's pulled off a fine save!
Lewandowski really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Hoists it forward, trying to play it through.
It was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
Now it's Messi. Good challenge, he just stood firm. And he's made sure that that won't get through. Now it's Lewandowski. Oh, he's broken through! Lewandowski. A really impressive run. Oh, real danger. It's Aguero! Goal! Galatasaray! And Galatasaray have the lead. With time and space aplenty, he was never going to miss.
It isn't rocket science, is it? You know, when you're defending, you react to the danger. But of course, you must spot it in the first place. And they didn't. You know, they're not really looking up to pick the runners. And it was a cheap goal to give away.
Galatasaray themselves into the lead.
Surprise, surprise. He just keeps on delivering, and listen, we all expect that.
And Senegal pulls off a sensational save. And it's Lewandowski. No question, that's a foul. Goes long. Chance! And it's played forward. And it's caught in there, it's a free kick. And that's a good kick, always whipped it. Come loose and the chase is on. Messi. Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. Here's John Irvine. Now it's Aguero.
He's looked long this time.
It's Lewandowski. Play for a goal kick. Rijkaard gets it back. Coming up to half-time, leading, and things are looking pretty good.
Well, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Oh, that's a foul, free kick's been given. Played into space out wide. Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo goes up and over. That is as far as they're going to go. Messi. It's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Looks like he's been taken out. Whistle's gone, and the referee has given a penalty. And that is a huge moment in the context of the game. So this to restore parity. Dispatched with safety.
And he took a chance, hoping that the goalkeeper would... the half-time whistle. So a very watchable game so far. Both ends and the teams level. So both teams heading off for the break. An interesting game has brewed up here. Hoping perhaps for a little bit more from both parties in the second half. But the score at half-time is 1-1. Then just getting going, and it's dealt with by the Russian keeper. The referee's given a throw. It's a loose ball. Dani Alves gives chase. It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch. Goes long. No, that's not the ball he wanted. That's a poor throw that, picked off with relative ease. Tufan did very well to intervene. Christensen with a delicate ball.
And some players are just capable of grabbing a game by the scruff of the neck, and his immense talent may just have done exactly that and injected the belief that they can retain their lead this time round.
Galatasaray are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Well, it's an inspired substitution. Terrific move by the boss.
Well, the instruction from the manager would have been go on and make yourself a nuisance and see if you can snatch a goal. Mission accomplished.
Galatasaray
get themselves into the lead.
He's just gone and reminded us yet again of what a threat he carries.
And he's there to cut it out.
And he's going long.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Good idea, just poorly executed.
Christensen goes looking.
Daniel Alves.
Messi. It's a promising run he's making on the right.
Gets the better of his man.
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
Well, this isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Well, there's no two ways about it.
Oh, Danny's asking for trouble. Changes here from both sides, in fact. Beckham. That's Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. Better of his opposite number. Ball's gone out of play. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Forward it goes. Messi dinks one in. Needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. Aguero gets wrestled off the ball. Aguero has been caught there, it's a foul. That is a routine catch.
Beckham, not really thought this ball having a go, he's usually more capable.
Aguero, now he's had a shot! Tries to get it forward quickly.
Rijkaard.
Chip through. And here's Messi. He's left his man. Timely intervention.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Hits one! It's off target and by quite a way.
They're probably getting frustrated by the lack of chances, I suppose.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo. Crossfield, changing the point of attack. He's got options out wide.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Messi makes a goal.
Ronaldo.
Up he gets! Should have put that one away.
He got too ahead of himself there, thinking how he could have made things safe.
Twists it high.
Galatasaray certainly don't need to overcommit now. Their priority lies further back.
Almost there, and the players can feel it.
Beckham.
It's a decent ball.
Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue this situation, and it needs to be any time now, really.
Hoists it forward. Stood out wide, but he won't reach that one. Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle.
Galatasaray.